Clopidogrel is an antiplatelet agent used to prevent blood clots in peripheral vascular disease, coronary artery disease, and cerebrovascular disease. In this video, let's find found. What is clopidogrel? What is clopidogrel used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking clopidogrel? How does clopidogrel work? How to use clopidogrel? What is clopidogrel? Clopidogrel, sold under the brand name Plavix, among others, is an antiplatelet medication used to reduce the risk of heart disease and stroke in those at high risk. It is also used together with aspirin in heart attacks and following the placement of a coronary artery stent. Taken by mouth. Clopidogrel was patented in 1982 and approved for medical use in 1997. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 29th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 19 million prescriptions. It is available as a generic medication. What is clopidogrel used for? Clopidogrel is indicated to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction for patients with non-ST elevated acute coronary syndrome, ACS, patients with ST elevated myocardial infarction, and in recent MI, stroke, or established peripheral arterial disease. Contraindication. Plavix is contraindicated in patients with active pathological bleeding, such as peptic ulcer or intracranial hemorrhage. Plavix is contraindicated in patients with hypersensitivity, e.g., anaphylaxis, to clopidogrel or any component of the product. Side effects. Rashes. Itching. Severe stomach ache or abdominal pain. Uncontrolled bleeding. Unusual bruising. Vomiting with blood. Weakness or numbness in an arm or leg. Blood in your urine, hematuria. Pharmacodynamic. Clopidogrel is a prodrug of a platelet inhibitor used to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction and stroke. It has a long duration of action as it is taken once daily and a large therapeutic window as it is given in doses of 75 to 300 mg daily. Mechanism of action. Clopidogrel is metabolized to its active form by carboxylesterase 1. The active form is a platelet inhibitor that irreversibly binds to P2Y12 ADP receptors on platelets. This binding prevents ADP binding to P2Y12 receptors, activation of the glycoprotein GPIIB/3A complex, and platelet aggregation. Half-life. That half-life of clopidogrel is approximately 6 hours following a 75 mg oral dose, while the half-life of the active metabolite is approximately 30 minutes. Dose. Acute coronary syndrome. Unstable angina, non-ST segment elevation MI, and STEMI, 300 mg loading dose. Initiating therapy without a loading dose will delay establishment of antiplatelet effect by several days. Following the loading dose, administer 75 mg per PO for up to 12 months. May administer beyond 12 months if used in combination with aspirin, 75 to 100 mg/day. Long-term combination therapy with aspirin, following stent placement, is individualized depending on how a patient tolerates long-term dual antiplatelet therapy, DAPT, whether they have stable coronary artery disease and do not have risk factors, e.g., TIA or stroke, age greater than 75 years, bleeding risk, low body WT, concurrent medications. ST segment elevation MI, STEMI, 75 mg per day, PO, in combination with 162 to 325 mg/day, and then 81 to 162 mg/day. Recent MI, stroke, or established peripheral arterial disease. 75 mg PO qday without a loading dose, recommended as alternative to aspirin or concomitantly with aspirin if patient not at increased risk for bleeding but at high risk for cardiovascular disease. Coronary artery disease. 75 mg PO qday, cardioembolic stroke. Prophylaxis if patient not candidate for oral anticoagulation. 7 mg per day PO. Carotid artery stenting, off-label. 300 mg PO plus aspirin 81 to 325 mg for one dose on day before carotid artery stenting, CAS, then 75 mg per day PO plus aspirin 81 to 325 mg/day for at least 30 days after CAS. Alternative, 300 to 600 mg PO once, then 75 mg per day for 4 days before CAS in combination with aspirin 81 to 325 mg/day. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of clopidogrel, Plavix, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category B, no proven risk in humans. That's all the information about clopidogrel we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.